$395 million, that's how much the Bud Light controversy cost its parent company in lost sales last quarter. America's former longtime number one beer has been hit by conservative backlash since April after sponsoring a transgender influencer. The company says U.S. revenue fell 10% in the second quarter as sales of its top brand continue to slump.